Hello everyone, this is teacher Vandana here. I'm here with the art tutorial for Standard 1st. So let's learn a scenery using basic shapes.
Draw a sleeping line. Then a triangle. Two more lines. We get a rectangle. One more small rectangle. Two squares. Two standing lines. A small triangle. Shall join these lines. Shall draw one more sleeping line above. Use curves to draw bushes. Small sleeping lines. Again draw some curves to form clouds. A circle. Sun. Shall add in some more triangles for the background. Shall draw two slanting lines. Some big curves. Bushes. Flower using circle and semicircle. Drawing using shapes is now ready. Once your picture is ready, you can color it in your own way.